Hey guys, welcome to my vlog. So right now, I made an intro to this video, but I don't think I'm gonna include the intro in here because it wasn't good. So this is just gonna be my new intro. So I'm at first competition of the season. It's Nextstar. Today's Friday and I'm my solo tonight. This is the hotel. It's the Reed House. And let's get a quick view check. This is one of the views. Okay, this one's actually, just kidding, I lied, it's pretty bad. This is all our nice suitcases and quick preview of the day. There's nothing really much I'm doing today, but I have to get ready soon for my solo. And then I'm gonna meet up with people to do our pregame stretch. And then I have my solo and awards. And yeah, that's it.
Found the Lexus! Yes! Say hi to the vlog for Alexis's vlog. Yes, yes. We found her.
There's my friends, all the way from my bathroom in my hotel room. So basically, I have to get ready because I have to do my solo. So I had to put my hair up in a low pony and I just straightened my hair. So I'm gonna do a time lapse.
Okay, just kidding, my room service is here. I got a Caesar salad and
chicken fingers. Oh my gosh, it's so warm and they look delicious. Hey vlog, I forgot to say I got ready and now I'm in their room. Oh my god.
Oh my god, is this the YouTube one?
It is.
Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube. So, first, Alexis is already ready. Oh, what is she doing?
I'm taking off my mirror.
She's
boshing.
This is
Aaron.
I'm boshing him in my mirror.
Everyone else?
Yes. See yourself.
And then there's like,
and that's it. See you later.
Someone else is yes.
I'm putting on my foundation. Alexis is already ready.
Okay.
I am.
Sloan, you are done.
She is.
I actually really need to, but I'm waiting. I'm off.
Yes.
I'm doing it.
Kalai is straightening hair right now. And we're just sitting in the shower. And I'm foster releasing. And yeah.
Good luck.
Oh, hello.
Hey everybody, solo bound.
You want to, okay, let's do the thing that we did last year where we were on our way to the place.
Okay, how do you feel?
So I feel really nervous, but.
Not the mixer. Okay, like.
Really excited.
What's
the
most nervous trick or skill or something?
My triple.
Back to you though.
I'm really excited and nervous at the same time.
And what skill?
My triple into a hole is kind of fun.
I feel like okay about myself. I'm a little nervous. I think I'm gonna do okay though. Pretty good. I'm just nervous about the new thing that I made a change to like last week. And nervous about my there is knots all my hair.
Not the horses.
Nervous about
show
my
the horses right
I'm
now.
I'm nervous about my turns for the most part. And see, hopefully my bottom won't look bad.
I changed
I'm
a part
in
my solo.
Back to
she is a solo too, but yes. She's in the rookie division.
Yeah, I am.
I'm scared. The stage is really big right now and the auditorium is huge.
Number 33.
Yeah, you're like sad.
We have like T minus like
where's my tomato when I need it
solo. Well no like till Caroline solo because actually I don't really know.
Where's my tomato when I need it?
Vlog everybody.
Ready,
I'm
ready,
a little
ready.
Bit nervous.
I don't know if it's
nervous. Yeah, that would not be smart.
Hi vlog, so it's like 2 hours until we go on.
Like 2 hours?
Okay, until I go on.
Guys, we just started
solo.
It was the most scariest thing ever, but everyone did really good. Like, no one did really.
That was so good.
That was so good.
You guys!
That was so good.
Anyways, now we have awards.
Awards?
Oh my gosh, I'm really scared right now.
I'm so nervous.
I'm so scared.
The judges are about to leave because they can't be at awards.
They can't.
Hey guys, it's kind of like sort of pouring rain and we just walked 5 minutes back to the hotel because me and Gabby are the only ones staying in this hotel because it's elite, it's the best one. And
good water.
Hashtag so normal.
guys, I finished my solo. I'm eating bagels. In the rain. I don't know if Gabby will send me that video or not.
I will.
But he's eating bagels and I'm eating cinnamon donuts.
Okay, so we have a game plan, but right now my hair isn't coming like. But we're gonna go to the, we're gonna explore. And then we're gonna go to the, well, it's like 11:30, but we don't care. We're going to the gym. Oh my gosh. We're going to the gym. I already said that. We're gonna do our Molly Mom combo. And then we're gonna do whatever else we want. And tomorrow we're doing a ghost tour here because this place is like hashtag haunted. And then we're gonna do, I don't really know what we're gonna do. Pool, and if it doesn't reach, oh wait, it's an indoor pool. And then we're gonna do some other stuff, I'm not sure.
Thank you, Nana.
Fit chat, guys.
For the burrito break.
What the actual leg, right now?
The ghost have possessed me.
Actually, like, this is actually, like, pretty elite. It's good. No one's in here because it's so late. So we have it all to ourselves. Okay. And we're going to do our Molly Long combo and exercise. Good morning, everybody. I don't even know what time it is right now. It's, like, 9:50 or something. But I have to get a COVID test because I'm going... Where do I even put my phone in this car? I don't know. I'm going to the Bahamas on Monday. So I have to get a COVID test for that. And then after, I'm gonna get breakfast or something. We're exploring and we're in the wedding ballroom area and we're not supposed to be here, but we're here anyways. Gabby, we're not even.
You want some all-purpose sand?
Sand?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. We're trying to find a good room.
This seems haunted, if you ask me.
I'll be part of the legend of Annalisa. Yes.
Annalisa?
Mona Lisa?
Annalisa.
Oh, yes, my friend is named Annalisa. I go.
Right here. Into a field hospital. Treated something like 500 battle casualties here in one day.
I can smell her in here.
Come on. Now, by modern standards, perhaps, but still very nice for its... time and place. What my grandmother had a ship. All world. They were from Chicago too. Mr. Navin was an executive with a construction firm up there. He was in town to oversee some projects that had been air to his life.
He got me going.
Mom, right.
Yes.
He then returns.
Oh my
god. Oh,
I'm serious.
He grabs Annalisa. Into the bathroom.
Oh, no.
Throws her into the tub, picks up his straight edge shaving razor.
Oh,
and I'm gonna,
no.
I'm gonna skip the gory details of what happened next. Although I will say this, for those of you who are into Harry Potter, familiar with
me?
Okay, you're familiar with a character named Nearly Headless Nick.
Yes.
Yes.
Ghost tour.
Do not check the videos or anything.
Annalisa Neverly is the ghost, and that's hashtag Annalisa Farrar.
Annalisa!
Indeed, so he's been told.
Hey guys! So we're going to the shopping.
Okay, so basically, we're going
to shop at the warehouse.
At the warehouse.
The ghost store and the guy with the money.
It was awesome.
So now we go shop. I need jeans.
I need stuff.
I need that
Bahamas trip. So
Bahama, please.
Yes. Okay, and then we're gonna do that for a bit, and then we're gonna go to the aquarium.
Yay! And then we're gonna go. Are you really silly?
Watch and then we're gonna watch
and swim maybe
late night. At the night.
Hey guys, we're gonna do a haul of our shopping experience for the vlog. So. First thing that I got was this bag. I don't really know what I'm gonna use it for. It says my initials, ABR on it. And then it has those on the other side. Probably gonna use it for either dance competition hair stuff or.
Can you like film me doing it?
Or what else was I saying? Oh, travel. I got this
rumpet.
For the Bahamas.
Yeah,
it's like this and it's like a romper thing. Yeah.
Your turn.
Okay, so basically, I got these jeans that have white at the end. And then I got.
It's like shirt, a it has like buttons okay. thing. We'll do a try on.
Can
something.
I do a haul?
Passing the phone.
Okay, bro, what the heck? I got this bag. Okay. Booty in the seat belt of the butt. Okay, now we'll do Sydney's haul.
Okay. Oh, first, I got a dress. I don't think any wants.
Yeah,
this.
I have not. I did not know you got this.
So it looks a little something like
that's
this.
That's cute.
A little something.
Oh, that's cute. Okay, and then I got a skirt. That looks like that.
I forgot I brought this.
And then I also got a bag with my initials on it. SMW.
Isn't that cute?
Now it's Ryan's turn.
I don't have my stuff. I don't know where it is. Oh. Wait, Mom, do you have my stuff?
What? Well, I didn't have time.
Oh, while we wait.
You can
so
cut
first,
this
I got this like jacket.
All right,
it's the same
yourself.
one
Colette got, just different colors.
No, not that one.
Oh, that one.
And then I got a pink jean jacket.
Yeah.
Black jeans that are like bell bottoms or something.
I don't really know what it's called.
Flare.
All right, that's it. Bye.
Sydney is
goodbye.
Little.
Well, I'm
the
little.
Oh my god, I'm really on.
Yes. It's your time to shine.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay,
well,
two.
Two.
Oh.
Yes.
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 Oh, that's fancy.
Cute. Yes.
Hey guys, so basically we just went shopping. So as you could tell from my haul, or from our haul, so basically we're going. So basically we're going back to the hotel. Then basically we're gonna go. Hi guys, we're at the aquarium.
What?
Yes, ma'am.
That's what I finally.
Okay, anyways, moving on. We're waiting for three people to get here still. And then we're gonna do a little like aesthetic I should make a montage. I'm making a montage, like Hannah Meloche. This is a chunk of fish right now.
Ugly.
Look at this tiny fish struggling in the water.
Jade.
How y'all doing? How y'all doing?
It's so.
We are doing the aquarium.
Why are y'all in
the
I'm stuck.
Just turn on. They're being bored right now.
Oh, yeah. So we got hats. And we're on the ocean part now.
We were on the river part.
Wait, did you film us like getting hats in the store?
No, I filmed a bunch of
montage. The river was so bad. Well, like, it was fun, but it was bad. So now we're going to the ocean.
Oh my gosh, golden hour.
We're going to see orangutans.
How y'all doing?
Do you want to touch it together?
I'm scared.
He's new. I touched this one.
Ah! It's slimy. It's really slimy. It's really slimy. Do not touch it. It's so slimy.
It's scary.
We're going to the butterfly garden just for Madison.
It's the butterfly.
Here, can we please like get this out?
I don't like it.
I want to go watch Cammy now. Anyone else?
I personally would like to go to dinner. You do that, Alexis. Alexis, bro.
What else?
That's literally your fault.
Hey, happy birthday!
This is so good.
I got crab mac and cheese surprise. Can we all say what we got?
Okay, let's go around.
So I got the chicken tenders and they're actually really good, and I got fries and they're like waffle fries, so they're good.
I'm splitting pizza with Sydney.
What?
And it's really good.
I got chicken tenders and fries.
I got fries. And that's it.
I'm Sydney and I got pizza and it's so good. And that's our amazing waiter.
Good morning, vlog. I don't even know what I ended off with in the last video, but whatever it is, I don't even know. So I actually have to dance today. First dance of the morning is Rare Deep. It's like set 8 and I'm eating my Starbucks. I got a ham and cheese croissant and a bagel. So this part of the vlog might not be that interesting. We'll see. I got home, but this video, it's kind of late, so I'm gonna give a little overview on all the places that we got. So River Deep got diamond, and it got first place in the senior jazz line advanced category and first place overall. So it was a regional champion, and golden ticket winner, best in technique, and People's Choice Awards. So once the link comes out, I need everyone to vote. Then Build It Up got platinum, first place in teen advanced contemporary, second in advanced large group, and golden ticket. Mechanics also got a golden ticket. It was platinum, first intermediate hip-hop line, first in advanced line. Girl in the War, platinum, first in advanced teen contemporary small group, second advanced small group. We Work got first overall in both of those categories and a platinum. And then Heartbreaker, oh wait, where's Build It Up? Build It Up also got a lot of awards, like along with it, like choreographer awards and stuff, which is really cool. And Mechanics got an award too. I don't remember what it was. Heartbreaker got platinum, first in advanced teen jazz large group, and then sixth overall. Mambo Italiano, first teen tap, and then fifth overall. Fashion Week got diamond and second advanced grand line. We got beat by Fusion, but that's okay, because, well, it's not okay, but they're nice, most of them, so. And they also got a golden ticket. So yeah, that was really, really exciting.
Hi guys, so just finished competition. Got some McDonald's. Thanks for watching Alexis' vlogs. And we like won everything. Yes.
Hello, Alexis' vlog. It is post-competition. We're at Cracker Barrel and hope you enjoyed watching. Yay!